birthday, Aasif?
Dada! Happy birthday! It's been a pleasure knowing you.
It's a pleasure knowing you. Aasif, I still remember that day when you were just born in the hospital. And there were only 11 people in the hospital because it was a strike. I remember it was a Bharat Band that day. What happened, Aasif, actually, that you were always strong. Being a girl, you are always the guy of the family.
Da-da. I remember you calling every night at 11. You should be calling every night at 11.
Once you have gone to the elephant cage and you broke your tongue and cheeks and this elbow and particular kidney of yours. And I also remember when you had gone to Sydney with Brandon Martin. It was always a pleasure knowing the Adivasis. Anyways, Aasif, wish you a very happy birthday of 20 years. Yes, it's been a pleasure knowing you and repeating the dialogue. I'm running short of words, like my cat's running in the dialogue story. Happy birthday, Aasif. I also remember one day we were going to Marine Drive and I told you my family problem.
Bye, Papa.
Bye, take care. Bye, take care. Bye. And Dada!